A treat during the day. Where do you go? Well, it's the Raphael. That's how it usually is at night. He's oh yeah. He's getting it. Probably gonna drop some food in here after I take this video. So, but yeah, he's getting it. He's a very nice looking fish, that's for sure. I'm not gonna get many videos like this. This is a rare one. Definitely a rare one. Probably pretty dark now. He's probably scavenging. We had a power outage, so. So yeah, that's probably what he's doing. The temp's back up, so everything's working. That little flash is actually my phone. I thought it was the heat oil. Oh, that's hilarious. There he goes, being himself. It's nice. Very nice. Try to get a nice close-up before I end the video. He'll probably come back around. He makes rounds. He's going up toward the top there. I don't know what it is, but I always see him playing where the flow of the water is. Like he likes to swim toward it or whatever. But yeah. Pretty cool fish. So yeah, all right, leave Julie alone. He isn't, he's not aggressive at all, so that's good. But yeah. Pretty nice. That's for sure. Probably calling him Raphael. He's just by the Raphael, so. What the world is he doing? I'm not sure. I think he's literally trying to just lay there, and he's having issues doing so because of the bubble. Anyway.